Guys, I was just noticing that I probably should start the video today because I was looking at your views and you didn't really like the I saw that you didn't really enjoy the other video. Yeah, and I have a couple things to talk about. When I was watching this one, I remember this other YouTuber who's a little bit more famous than a little bit more he has more subscribers and YouTubers and subscribers and viewers, and he said that you're not a YouTuber unless you go to like the things VidCon stuff. Well, I think you don't have to do all that kind of stuff because that's just extra. I feel like a YouTuber is just a person who makes videos on YouTube. That's what they do. They make videos on YouTube. They don't. There's no reason to complicate it. That's what you do. So anyone can be a YouTuber because you just have to make videos on YouTube. So that's what I've been thinking about. Thanks for watching, guys. Love you. Bye.